Basibu ni banyevu mbala msizako, mwenda. Aba ndaba, yuna jimusinzi dokubanga mundaba. Sachamu kama sawa yuna, ebangali yuna. Kansu vile buli mtu wali. Are you okay? And nenda kula very very short video. Sigenda kuwa unyo. I'm just giving you a few things but kendo kugera ku katono nyo ngida kola ka video nga kampi nyo ah sija ku wow so kera dala first and foremost amawulire fena tugamanyi yali kwanze tubagambe kula ne prediction yange yatukiride kinayogedde nabagambe terumbuye ba mafia te bamanyi wali ba mafia be Uganda bageza ko negotiate nga ba mafia betake icho nacho ogedde Nemba gamanti, I dare the government to produce inga rumbuye ngali alive. Yeah? I dare the government to produce inga rumbuye ngali chi? Ngali alive. Yeah? Elati bakulimba nti rumbuye. Taina flight, taina nti yabadeko flight yona. Taina flight yona jiyabadeko. Flight zona baba deba you know? Flight zona baba deba tracking. Flight zona baba deba tuba tuzigobetira. Nafa bade batuwa information. Nabazeo nemba gambe gulo. Nti abantu bade bawa lumbuye information ni munda. Tebasobola kukiriza lumbuye kutuka. Era abantu bade bawa lumbuye. Waluna abamuye taga. Kakati. Theories nyingi nga bemba gambe. Nebi ntu mende bitaka kuteka munyo wongo. Kubanga mzanyo kwa wongo nyo. Kwa wongo nyo. So. What we have to demand from the Turkish authorities. We have to demand what they call a proof of life. Tuino kudemanding a proof of life. Ntituweta gukula bakulumbuye either dead or alive. Okumula bako. Kubanga. To be honest with you. If a man was supposed to be on a flight. And he wasn't on a flight. And the Turkish authorities say they have him. And they were supposed to put him in a flight. And the minister came out to confirm. Minister yafudena confirming. Joe. Ira kudeno keda kumacha. Azemu na ita update. Ndala minister yoyomu. Ntirire mbu ira sawa muenda. Which I think they are lying. Ingeda ngano bagambi gurunti emiti imbagano jona jaba mafia mujivee kumulikira okufuna amawulire. Omuntu kiringa kugamba mubbi kubako TV. Omubbi namalo kubako TV. Ate no gamba omubbi ajja kunonye ajja kuyambe ko zule TV okanchikudire mo kitegere. Kwagumaya jitulimu oba confusion jitulimu. Government jegeza ako kuteka okubanga government eba de negotiatinga. Negotiating an abantu abakwata chi abakwata lumbuye. So there's two scenarios. Either the government sent abantu abadde bawa lumbuye information okugenda okwata lumbuye. Whereby they might have ended up these mafias by killing lumbuye. Yeah? Either government njakalo tegera bulungi kubanga fena teri mtu ali ku ground nabali ku ground nabo benyi bali very confused. Alete mjia kunenye bantu bataka basi ngate baina mpapola. Chizimu nyo genda kupolisi ngo demandi ngo umutu. Bajia kusoka bakubuze nti guwa. Neka nchibadile mochi tegele bulungi. Confusion yeriwedi wedi. Ya? Yeah? Confusion yeriwedi wedi. Okusoke dadala. Government ya Uganda. Elimu kunegotiatinga. Okufuna lumbuye. Confusion yendale yeriwo. Yeyo kubela ndi government ya Uganda okwa apprehendinga illegally abducting lumbuye bakoze sa abantu beba muba bawa lumbuye information nga abantu bayinza kumule itanga mulamu kubanga naye ababa abakola ababa compromisinga kakati minister nabo bakubali government naye caught in a loophole whereby government ya promises abantu ekintu nekitatuukirira kati credibility ya government whereby nze nabadde nkisuubira nti tali ku flight yeyo kubanga application ya Turkey iyo kujoininga EU tebasobola kujononera ku muntu nga lumbuye omutono nkibadde mu kitegere kijja kulaho kusinkinga mitwe gy'abantu abasinga okukitegeera nenga kyangu kya kutegeera bw'okiteeka ko obwongo either lumbuye mufu which most likely I think lumbuye could be dead mauli si malungi ga kugamba bantu. Now we have to put every options on the table. Buli option yo nino kubeda kutable. Kubanga minister wavayo. Na we have to vayo na nukamiti. Ya aliku Turkish Airways gena tuka kusamwenda. Turkish Airways ya zene tuka. Ni tutuaji track inze. paka Antebe ne Rwanda twabadde ntwabadde ne bantu abantu abamwabadde batuwa information ninga ku flight tekuli bwalumbi yabadde taliiko ne abantu balinda Air Rwanda ngabaloze bayinza okuloza nti baba amuchusiza teyabadde ko Emirates kintu kyekimu Emirates kiki Emirates kintu kyekimu kakati tudde ku drawing table ne twandiko ku adding dots zino. Let us look at why the government needs Lumbuye. Yenga Lumbuye without information, government tinechimwagaza. Echunjaga luchimanyi. Boba mafia beetaga kubabu ulida. Ba mafia ba nabwa ba debalinkinga information. Jeju chibetaga kulumbuye. Neate asoka kulumbuye ya afune echo. Eda bebatu miyo kumukwata. Bali part of that ring. Ngabaina ba nabwe. Nebaba gama jomusajja tumufunye tino. Don't bring him alive. Mumuti. Chovola bano tuino kuteke la Turkish authorities kuninga. Tuino kudemandinga for Lumbuye. Either dead or alive. Tuino kudemandinga Lumbuye. Abedenga soboro kufuna chibaita access to a lawyer. Kuvanga mateka gensiga mukidina. Nuhu veda Uganda ngaba kutiba kusibie. Polisi ya Uganda kuwe dachikez. E dachikatano. O kutege zaba ntubuntiba nangi ndi wano. Okusolo kufuna chibaita legal representation. Tiba nange ndi wano. Umma mwagala okunsanga mu nsange wano. Kitegeereka bulungi. Ya? Bino byonna byebatadde byabadde byakuwuddisa. Era tebakulimba omuntu yenna kubaba propagandist batadde batansedde okkiruka nti baamuleese nga muwongovuvu nnyo ne bafulumya n'ebifaananyi ebirala. Ebyo bifaananyi balimba. Si bya Lumbuye. What they have done, they have doctored the picture. Ne bakireeta. Ne bakiteeka nti mukirabe ne bw'ogoberera. Lumbuye tena bakulabikako mu kkooti yonna. Bakugambe tunaku lwayi bagenda kumukwasa polisi. Taliyo Uganda. Taliyo e Uganda. Taliyo. Era tuino okudemandinga. Hashtag dakunge gamba. We demand the Turkish authorities. Dead or alive. We need to see Lumbuye. We need to see Lumbuye. Dead or alive. Natu demanding Turkish authorities. Embassies zetu lode monsize tulimu. Kuwa tuwata ambula tuwa sasana. Remember. Echoku wa budaktinga. Obo choku kidnappinga gundi. Choku kidnappinga Lumbuye. Boba abadde baloza. It is going to be something small. Where babaja kuchitula kubantu. Baba suppressing abantu. Abantu baja kusobola. It will not become big news. But what has happened. It has become so big. Nemuseveni nchinti mulabi sizamu. Kuwanga international community is now looking closely at this man, at this man, saying, oh, hold on a minute. Why would Uganda have an interest and go to a foreign land and abduct? Netake yenyine na woba nyine bataki authorities, na woba liku pressure. Kuwanga uruwa baba ntuwa baba soka, okutuka kurumbuye. Na woba liku pressure, nga governmenti. Kuwanga government si ya kore chintu echo, government ya take, oba immigration titake, ti ya kora kwa chintu echo. Wabula ba mafia betake ngabako zesiba ma mafia be Uganda bako atalumbuye ngabako zesiba mafia betake kakati obuzibu obuliwo either ngabo manya be Uganda basajja be Uganda tibako kozesiba galo kusasa bo baloza nti abatake balinga badna Uganda babaga amusoke mtu weleze tubaweleze sente aba mafia ne bagamba nedda sibo walio theories za mirundi mingi nefe chetu ino okulemerako era chetu lemerako chetu saba. We want to see Lumbuye either dead or alive. Era twagala n'okubuuza ba legislators. Ba MP abamu. Muba manya manya gabwe. Abajja kuno batugamba nti baamukutte overstay. Twagala kubabuuza, how did you know? How did you get this information? Were you part of this packaging? Were you part of this kidnap? Twagala kubabuuza. Twagala okubabuuza. Twagala okubuuza bali ba MP abafulumya amawulire ababadde ba pedaling ekintu kino nga batugamba simanyi the goon olulimi uliyo bakoza nti omuyaye yakwatibwa lwa overstay. We want to ask you mutuwe information gemwajija mu presenting mu bantu nti the Turkish immigration yabawandikira ne yaratinga Uganda that we have an illegal immigrant in our country. Something is very fishy. Some of these people could be the ones being leaking information ngabali mu panic mode. nga tebagala to be tebagala kumanyikirwa ba politician bazibu ba politician bazibu abantu bano twagala tumanye bategeera batya nchiddemu nchiddemu twagala omuntu oyinza okumwesoka nga ina kiyakoze nga mwina nga mubadde part of the ring ngomuntu oyo omuntu oyo singa jana yogera nti gwo badde omwe kintu ekyo nga kinzo kule tulobuzibwo obunene nga afazali omuntu oyo ayinokuva katwagala tumanye namu abantu gamba mbu he was caught because of adversity. Department is responsible for that monsieur na ne Uganda ngabola bantu Uganda bakwata police ya Uganda LD tuweza kukwatia overstay immigration ya Uganda ya ino kukwata police ndao we kute kukwata kutwalira immigration kati twagala namu mtu wulire mwe mwabijawa mwagala mtu wulire mwe mwabijawa era omwaba baso okufuna information ekitegeza nirumbuye mumanyi wali Elena mama katubu kubanga omusajja na inzo kuba agenda ko compromising positions zizamwe nga mama wade mama information mugamba fazali okumutu usanga mulamu tumutu sababu tusanga mufu wemu mukwata mumutte kati tuudise kubanga government ya Uganda yabajega babadde bajikola ebintu bine banga lyonna omuntu ajana wa government propose nabaga mangira kusima ebidiba nata bisima ebidiba abanku bire simu temukuba masimu Temukuba masimu mule bandira ivate munkubira masimu temunkubira masimu Government ya Uganda yabantu abeba fu yaba muzeyi babadde bajigudisa omuntu najja na gamba government nti agenda basimira ebidiba nata sima bidiba sente nazi twalange bidiba tebiliwo goloza tiba mafia tabasobola kola chintu chechimu ne bagamba government to omuntu tumulina mtu weleze sente sente nebazi twala no mtu neba mutta kubanga ba mafia ngabali part of the same process goloza techisoboka Oloza techisoboka Government ya Uganda omuntu avayo mu COVID ya vayo abana ba family ababa samu kuteesa ne baba wa sentence yo naye manya bagule oxygen ne baziba wa mukash Close it up. I'm coming close it up. Yeah ne baziba wa mukash Close it up. Nebaziwa wa mukash bamaloziba wa mukash nga oxygen taliwo abantu nebafe mulagunga oxygen bamubuza taliwo goloza the same mafias cannot do the same thing certain nebazi twala no muntu nebamutta kubanga beba the same people who have been leaking information nabagamba waluo document yali very classified tuzenga tujogera ko bajita the python berry Buri chintu chonna chonna chonne chazenga cha happeninga about noop no kwataba noop no kubasiba byonna byali mu document yeyo Byonna byali mu document it was a classified document ntinge guno nabagami tibalumbuye banji nyo rumbuye nyo bamukwata ne bamutwala balumbuye banji nabantu bachalikinga information abantu basigalanga abantu woluna abantu nga bali mu system omu banji nyo nga system baji etamwada babadde very frustrated bara bakaria zizawe tezikula ninga bara bawaluo gap eri wabantu basolo fulumya information ekintu kire ekivundu okuchongera ku check exposing era nga tujja kuongera ku check exposing Tujja kuchongero check exposing. Government ya badei yeba la mwe bintu binji nyomu chintu chino. Era government ya omuntu. Temulina. Teba kulimba. Era government mwaswa denyo. Go government muva mutende mufulumi ya maulide. Minister about that wa updates. Ngo inzo ukuroza. Ntiche chisingobu kula maulide garumbu yige. Gasingobu kuruwe Uganda. Maulide manene. Ne ya maulide ago gali mumba mafia. Banji nyobo ba mafia. Baba deba kuba. Deba exposing. Ba mafia ba nawe langa. Baba exposing. Teba sovola kukiriza rumbu ye kutuka Kampalanga mulamo. Teba sovola kukiriza. Edana baba fulumi ya maulide. Bali part of that ring. Ntibamu kwa tafu overstay you are people of interest mwategera mutya amawulire mwagajjawa mugatetira abantu ntibaga gazette nga batu wandikire barua eri official yino nayo mtu mwatu gambia jate yaze mwatu wandikire mtu gamba abantu bonna bakedde balinda headline kulaba rumbu yikuva kunyunyi Tiazi. This was an illegal abduction. It was an illegal kidnap done on foreign soil, used by Turkish mafias. Even the government of Turkey is now rolling heads. Because Turkey, tutunremwe bitu bibidi tuanalizinge chitu chino bulungi nyo. Turkey ina application to Europe. E ina mateka ke ino kukovida. Turkey, e ina Khashoggi tavanga wo. Khashoggi ya ingi na mwemba siya Saudi Arabia. Na ata furuma yo, omunambo gwenye utarabika. Now we having a case of munama ulido omulalabada furumi ama ulide. Nga happens to live in Turkey. And Turkey had an obligation to protect this man. And apparently Turkish, the same Turkish authorities. And we having Khashoggi, we having now. Khashoggi hizo kumanga yari high profile. Because of Saudi Arabia, maybe. Yeah? But he went into an embassy. Left his wife in the corner. The wife kept on waiting for the husband. Khashoggi never turned up. Khashoggi never turned up. Now, another activist, another in the same country, and Turkey has an application pending for Europe. Now something else comes up. What do you think Turkey will weigh more? Would it weigh giving putting itself or kuteka kwa another stain on this country or kutunulira application yoku joining Europe better? What do you think Turkey would take better? Chicholoza chenzo kutekinga better. Chicholoza chisingo kuzito wako biombi. Chicholoza chisingo kuzito wako biombi. Chicholoza chisingo kuzito wako biombi. Chicholoza. E chisingo kuzito wako bintu biombi. Taki shinku kankutile mugu wa mtu atanaba kuchitegira. Taki yakola application. Eyo kujoininga amawanga ga Bulaya gabaita EU. Waluwo munna mauli romu yali mu Saudi Arabia nga mu Saudi yali akola nga akola nga bola ba kugundi bya badda akola. Eh? Nga akuba family ya Saudi eya balangira. Yali abera mu Turkey na ingira mu embassy ya Saudi Arabia. Omusajja oyo nabula. Te yayingira mu embassy kigambibwa nti yatemebwa. Omulambo gwe okuteka mu pipa ne gubula. Kakati, the same thing is happening again, but banabako ze chintu chino, badi tiba chima iti ya mauri gagenda becoming bigger as it is now. Kubanga embassies now, zifunye emails, they are overwhelming. Kati government ya teka na yota nukukuro ningi mtibu gamba bani, twin application, but these things keep on happening. What do you think Turkey is going to take more seriously? Remember Turkey, Erdogan, ya gamba Museveni, waruwa omusajjo omwali mu America. Abantu wa mumu ino gobelele bintu bino. Musa jomu mumerika muntaki. Aina masomero mu Uganda. Nemu Afrika. Nsini mu South Africa. Na nsendala. Taki. Orogani ya gamba Museveni. Nkusaba ogaliwa masomero go musa joyu. Eroko zese influence yomu Afrika. Okulaba nti ya masomero gano gona getolo da Afrika. Ago musa joyu gagala wu. Museveni ya chitunulia from an economic point of view. Sijako gala wu. So the relationship between Taka and Uganda is not very good. Take ye in application yayo. It wants to go. Yes, it's a sick man of Europe. But it wants to go to Europe. But now there's another stain which is coming up. Kumanga, this is big news. Abantu tuwale medeko. Kumanga, before, abantu wapa debali yao, ni wawani kakuchintu. Na Uganda bebantu, abata kuma busungu. Tebali mela kunsunga. Nechi tuchitambo de day one, day two, day three, day four. Runakuru wakune, gurubatu gameti minister. Omuntu agenda kutuka kusawa muendezo okumacha. Teyaji de kuflight yo na ere Kampala tali yo. Ekampala takulachi? Ekampala taliyo. Era, nkugambia ba mafia, lumbuye. As much as you don't want to hear it, the chances of lumbuye being alive, zinzo kubazili 5%. Either they fail to pay the price for lumbuye to be given to Ugandan authorities, Ugandan mafias, because that was an illegal abduction. Nechile chituwa galo kuhuze, chunja kuchile mera konyo, nja kuba wonyao. Abantu abafulumya amawulire aga overstay. Did you get an official communication from the Turkish and why was the Turkish immigration informing Uganda, the Ugandan authorities about Lumbuye's status in Turkey? Turkey's affairs got to do with Uganda? And why is Ugandan government so interested in Lumbuye? Or oh, there are some individuals. who are actually very paranoid and very panicky. Heads are going to roll. Agumazima. Heads are going to roll. Nabagambe tetugenda kusirika. We shall not keep quiet. We shall not keep quiet. We shall not. Tetuja kusirika. Neomuna tuja wabamu. And try that nonsense and come and try it in other countries. Mufoko sick man of Europe. You try it in other European countries, you will see. You try it. Come and try it in America. You try to abduct cities by using your assets that you have in these countries. Because we know, mafias, you have assets in these countries. You have people. Rwanda has been doing it. Rwanda was recently warned to be very careful. So njaka lewe chitu chito chiteke kwa bongo. Minister kati government yoyo yera bisiza ya kunami. Kumanga government wa promise nzabantu. Kumanga government. Government is very faceless and in the eyes of the people. The government is very powerful. Government yeyogere chintu nechiba. Nimwa yogede chintu nechitavira. Now people are saying, ah, oh, maybe this was not an official government communication. Maybe you people have something to do with this man. Could this man be dead? Why do you have interest in him? People are asking. Abantu abagezi je bali ababuza. And one thing about the internet cannot be tamed. While I'm speaking here, the same people that actually are behind this thing. Na uba ulira. Ama uliga fika penetrating ama yumba gabi. Ka penetrating. Abana baba ina iPad, baba ina gadgets. Mushi yaringa information yu na abantu. Bashi yaringa minuni enkumi satu, enkumi tana. Mauri gata ambula. People now saying, Dad, hold on a minute. What is this man talking about? What is this man talking about? What is he talking about? Abana babo nabo kutte gadget, they are listening. Babalaba. We are adding every single dot. Buli dot yonna tuja adding. We shall not rest until every stone has been turned. Tetuja kusirika. We shall not keep quiet. We shall not. Tetuja kusirika. Just this morning, bali sewa mauli hamala. Ela tu agamba abantu, uli mutu ya nao kwebeliramu. The minister, Kasaija, has come out and has told schools, public schools, as a government correspondent, agambie, nti private schools, you sell your assets and pay off your loans. Who gave them the loans? The mafias. Private, buliba diba gamba, ti abana mwaze masemiro, tu ina loans, sasula masemiro, school fees. Uwa, baba gamba mutunda masemiro. Musasule bank loans. Nenga bank loans zaba mafia. Government doesn't have money. But government doesn't have money. It can give an artist a mitwaro kumi eja dola. Yabwe mitwaro etan eja pound. A government doesn't have any money. Misplaced energy. Misplaced energy. Mwemba mwuroza niti wadu kena kusirika. Niti mbuye, whether he's dead or alive. That is, this is going to stop. No, it's just actually the beginning. Mtucha ya samanyo. We are still making a lot of noise. And we are still going. Tucha, information. Inanga wibadeja. Erege na usigalange jaje tuli. We shall still open people's eyes consistently. Tucha ya, mucha atulaba nyonga tuwasama. We are still in your faces, in your ears. Everywhere you will turn, you will see us. Buliwamu kasea muja kutulaba everywhere. Buliwamu muja kutulaba. Tuja kuleme yako. So, abantu fena, abali kuno. Tulinoo kudimandi ngarumbu ye. Either mufu, oba muramu. Tulinoo kudimandi ngarumbu ye. We have to demand for rumbu ye. Either dead or alive. But to me, I'm sorry to say this, very unfortunate, when I add the dots, I don't see Rumbuye appearing in Uganda alive. I do not see Rumbuye appearing in Uganda alive. I don't. And that was my prediction yesterday. Nabagambye muve ku kuliza NTV simanyi biki. Mubivire ko dala. Muve ku bantu babaka badikula bajja kuno babazanyisa zanyisa. Bino si bya kuzanya. Nga Bobi Wine we yagamba bino bya dala. Bino bya dala. Bino bya dala. Bino bya dala. Si bya kuzanya mu buzanyi bya dala. Ate buli muntu yena yena chimukwatako. Abana abamwe tebakya asoma, nebogena mudwali tocha affordinga, business za afudde. Abantu tibabade babagamba kwebereramu. COVID came as COVID yajizenga kirabo mu revolution yenu. COVID yazenga kirabo mu revolution yenu. COVID has now woken up people's minds. Kuba limba de comfort mubera mu bibala, ne munyu omwenge ne mutamira ne mwirabira nti munine ebizibu ne kakati mutegera enjali ekuruma omana ona kutukira kao nogena mudwali otolina sente business no jitunda etaka no litunda boda boda baji kujeko. So right now you're very sober. COVID has made you sober and you are realizing nti chintu chibantu chibabadde bagamba all the time jitwali tuogerako. It is before your eyes. Uliyo badde onyo walaji no walaji ni wirabira nogena mu kibala no zinazina nogena mu loji nogena no mukazi no gwa mbisambi byo mukazi boti ni wirabira kakati mutegira. You are sober, you are sober. You are sober. Buri muntu yenna chimukwatako. Buri muntu yenna tewachi aliko nti olubano mugagga kati abagagga babadde batona taba ngedo okushirwinkinga ebizimbi byabatuulidde tetere alibira ebizimbi adanga anyagula mu business zilidwa abantu ba ekivuga bakisenguse kati ebizimbi mbili au nagalala bya ba mafia bibatuddemo nefe cha chasungo tusanyusa the at least investments muziko ze Uganda. When the time comes we shall get back those buildings because you will account. The day is coming. You will account. Walio kulea government eche chizimbe chicho. Please account. The records are there. Walio kulea mu ministry chinti. Walio kulea mkula minister. Walio kulea minister. Walio kulea minister. Please let us account. How much were you paying for rent? I had my own house. Okay. How much your electricity? How much your gas? How much your transportation? How much was your meals? How much did you left with? How did you end up by building okuzimbe chizimbe chemi tuare kumi? How did you end up by having a building ya mitwaro 10 ya million 10 za dola? You are not even earning omutwaro gumo wa dola a month. How did you come up with a building ya million 10? Time is coming. They will account and they will account. Bobata accounting abana babaje kwa accounting era for that. Time is coming. Gumbu ye tali Uganda. Ateru umbuye. The chances of umbuye being alive is 5%. Singa yabadde Turkish authorities zimulina. Trust me. Taki yabadde inokumwache waita 5 minute phone call. Any government would do that. 5 minute phone call. Ni Uganda ichikula. You get caught in Uganda for a crime. Dachikatano wa inokuzikuwa. Make a phone call for 5 minutes. Let somebody know, do you know, bankute, please, I need legal representation. Can we have an access to a lawyer? Lumbuye okubela alive, what we have to demand is we demand Lumbuye dead or alive. Bana Uganda bali etake, guno mulimo gwa mwenego enafi tugenda kuguyingira, because we are going to get on ground. We are going to make so much noise. People don't have the right documentation. But this is big and we have to continue to, you know, kubakati government to ask one nil to government. We have one, government has nil. Government told us he was bringing them to score over us, but we have scored over them. Government ya tulimbi intereto umuntu. Okutute kamwe chilo uozo. Naba gambia guru temuli za bintu ya government. Government teri nao. Teri na chintu chona chona. Naba bali muri munde bagamba. Asoko muku ataku. Asoko muku ataku. Asoko mu government yola beirwana. Government is divided. We have not never seen a minister Okero Oriem that has been working so hard. You came giving us updates about Lumbuye. A minister in Uganda. What a bloody joke. I have never seen a minister of Museveni working so hard. Giving updates. Oriem, you take the trophy. Orie mwatu techi kupo go singo kuwa update mba minister. COVID ya badeunga tatufuna updates. Tuina kulinda mkurembeze. Nekati orie mwaino kuja. Lumbuye is coming 3 AM. We hand him to police. You don't have a bloody Lumbuye. We have scored one over you. You produce him dead or alive. Do you have him? You don't have him. We have scored one over you. Echo yagala tochigana credibility zero. Down. Credibility down. Credibility down. Yelabu ni mtu inayinayinayu nukuteka ko. Turkish authorities. Turkish government. We need Lumbuye dead or alive. Boli mtu inakola post. Nge gamba tuweta aga Lumbuye. Freddy Lumbuye. Turkish government. Njachu wandika. Ochikoping. Ochipesting. Boboto sobra kuwandika. Chishiaring. Bushiaringzi. Dead or alive. Ugandan government, you don't have the man. Yes, you abducted him by using, maybe you failed to pay the price. Maybe you're there fighting, the mafias are fighting among each other. Please bring him, don't bring him. When you bring him, we'll be compromised. Even those that came out with the news that the man made an overstay. Do you work in the Turkish immigration? Do you? How did you know? Maybe you are part of these panicky people who have been leaking information to this man. Maybe you're part of the ring. You have been giving information and you're coming out. Kumanga wa politician, you're not begging. There is a politicians. They're like prostitutes. But politician is a malaya. You can never trust a politician. You can never, how did you know? You give us the information, how did you know? You came telling us you was caught for overstay. But many of you didn't even go take a common sense. Nzenankoro musango munsi mwendi. Kadate en si mwendi. Nenkwata nenkwasa Uganda jibampo, Uganda imposese. Olabanga chigata. Gomanyi process yita moku deporting omuntu. Do you know the process that is actually omuntu ya ita moku getting deported? Eh? Kuhuzi Lumbuye, guwabada aloza nti Lumbuye is very small, Lumbuye is big. The fact that he has taken all Ugandan headlines. Abantu babadde balinda Lumbuye, ngabali, ye muntu that committed was atrocities. Which I believe, Kony, I don't even think Kony did kill his own people. I don't think. This mafiaism in Uganda is too much. It's on a different level. It's on a different level. Ugandan government, we have scored one over you. You said the man was coming. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Did you kill him? Huh? Did you kill him? So, Banange, nze kambalike, nenja kudda. I am going to come back. I will keep coming. I will not stop. Tuja kusigalanga tu demandinga. Nabali involved in this ring. Because right now it is Lumbuye. After Lumbuye's cases, tumazo kuguse cha Lumbuye, tugenda kutandika baba demu ring eno dots zona zona zona. Kuba tuzigata. Katusoke cha Lumbuye chituate, sizako soke chuguke. Nefaili ndayanzo sujijiyu, whoever has been involved. How were you used to get Lumbuye? Because people were used. Because people were used. We are going to get each one of them. We are putting the puzzles together. With the puzzle together. Kasoketu guse charumbuye. We haven't forgotten about you. Whoever was involved in this thing. Omuntu ayariwo. Ngabaku watarumbuye. Mchara no mwami abali mu apartment yeyo. Those are people of interest. And some others that were used. But we let katokubaku guse charumbuye. Then enfile tujukwateko. But naba tufunye omulambo gwa lumbuye, well and good. Doto mtumula byeko, well and good. Then tutaniko kugatta puzzle. Tutaniko kugenda kuda kuba Yuda. Ba Yuda Iscariot. Hey. Tude kuba Yuda Iscariot. Nabo tubakwateko. Nabo tubakwateko. We haven't forgotten about namwe fayiruzi ya majeziri. But we shall still come back. People, nga sinaba kuva ku live wenu. Poli muntu ye nakola post. Wandikia. Takishibas. All you have to do, choi no kukola kugenda ku Google, musimu obera, no government, Turkish Embassy, Bangladesh. Eja kujirita Google, e kuwene email yawe ne simu yawe. Toba kubira, ba wandikile. Attach pictures, wandikita Turkish Embassy. Write as many times as you can. Wandike mirundi jona jona josobola. Wandike mirundi jona jokola chi? Josobola. Katonda abakuume.